Okay, we got the coffees. You good?
Yep, good to go. Got my espresso.
Right on.
So you said you got more questions, so do you want to head out?
Yeah, let's go for another drive.
Cool. So before we get started, I just wanted to say hi to anyone that has just joined us for episode 4 of Kia Electric Education. I'm here with Dan Rodo, and we're driving the 2023 Kia Sportage HEV.
Yes.
That's hybrid electric vehicle, and Dan's pretty impressed.
I love it. It's been so fun so far.
Yeah, it's been awesome. Driving around, you know, grabbing coffees. So another plus with this vehicle is it has a 1.6 liter turbo engine.
Ooh, I like that.
Which gets you 227 horsepower.
Okay, in this thing?
In this thing.
Man.
Which is 40 more horsepower than the gas version that you drove. So you're getting more power out of this vehicle.
Love it.
And better fuel economy.
That's the benefit of having that electrical part of the car.
Exactly. So when you do pick up on the cluster here, it'll show that you are pushing with more power. But then when you're braking, it'll also show that you're charging the vehicle. So right now you broke your brake a little, it's charging the vehicle. But then when you pick up to build more speed, it'll show that you're in power.
Man, I feel like that's so backwards, but that's so convenient. Look at that. I'm charging right now.
Exactly. And you're getting more fuel efficiency because of it. For the Sportage HEV, you are getting this fuel efficiency of a compact car and all of the space that you see behind you.
Which it is like all the space. Like the, I will say the trunk space when I first saw the Sportage was like massive. And then you get to the back seating here and it's like so much leg room.
Oh yeah, tons of room.
Okay, now we have to address the elephant in the room.
Yep.
The cost. What is the cost difference between an EV and an HEV?
So I knew this was gonna come up. In EV, you obviously gonna see more cost up front. But in the long term, you will see big savings because you don't have to worry about the gas, right? And typically, gas prices, they fluctuate a lot more. So it might be more at one point versus the electricity cost.
What about an HEV?
Okay, so HEVs are typically lower priced than EVs, but slightly cost more than a gas-powered vehicle.
Okay.
But you are getting better fuel economy.
So there's a higher upfront cost to get into the EV vehicle market.
Yeah.
Then with cost of living being so high, I could absolutely see that being like a hard story to sell someone.
There are upfront investments, but you will recoup that money along the way.
Right.
Right. And also you will make less stops at the gas station, which is a big plus.
Okay. Like that actually makes sense to me when you explain it that way. I gotta be honest, this car has blown my mind. It's got everything that I sort of been looking for in a car.
Yep.
While also going green.
Yeah, it's perfect fit for you.
It's got the spacious trunk. It's got the wireless phone charger.
You love that wireless phone charger.
I think every car should have this, especially as somebody that's in social media. Like, this is an amazing feature.
Yeah, it makes sense, 100%.
And then tie it all in with this futuristic display. It's impossible to do like a bad park job in this thing, realistically. Like, with all the features, it just fits my lifestyle really well. And like, I'm glad we actually got to do this drive. It's helped me out a lot.
The way it's sounding right now is that you want the Sportage HEV. So am I going to get keys back?
It's a good point. This is your stop. Nathan, thank you so much for answering all of my questions today. Really
no
appreciate
problem,
it.
Man.
One second, actually. I got you. I wanted to say thank you.
Okay.
So I got you a piece of my original art. It is a chicken nugget clog. Just for you.
When did you eat
it? Don't worry about it. Okay. Enjoy.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Did it come with sweet and sour sauce?
It did not.
Okay.
Just the clock.
Okay. Appreciate it.
Stay tuned for episode 5 of Kia Electric Education. I'll be hanging out with Chris Howe, an epic photographer and YouTuber, and we'll be getting behind the wheel of the incredible Kia EV6. I can't wait.
Kia. Movement that inspires.